Students at two schools in the Manor ISD shift to 100% remote learning tomorrow. Administrators say a staff member at Manor Senior High and a staff member at Presidential Meadows Elementary are COVID-19 positive. A lot of staff members are now quarantined as a result. On-campus instruction will resume Monday, February 1st.